Hello everyone, I'm the Soloist and welcome back to another episode of The Last Guardian. I had to pause it immediately because Trico picked me up by its mouth and threw me onto its back, which is where I am right now. So I was like, before he goes running off, let me pause the game so that people don't miss anything. But he threw me onto his back. Actually, I have no idea where we're going. I'm gonna be honest with you, buddy.
Isai.
Where did we come from? We came from over there, right? Now we're up here. Do we want to get up there? I don't think you can make any of these jumps. Okay, so you do want to go that way. Is that my understanding? Cool. Can you get me up there?
I look.
There was nothing for us this way, buddy. But a worthwhile check nonetheless. That kind of looks like one of those might kill me heights. Up there scratching himself. Is that a bird? Since when? I'll just do it myself then, bud. Somebody's really gotta teach this kid to roll. He never rolls. He just falls. And it's incredibly dangerous to the ankles. Also, what is this space? Oh, no, they've got the eye things. Hold on, that means I've gotta get down there to mess them up. Oh. I was like, did one just get up near me or something? Huh. I have an inability to climb right now. Side, or is it just the one? It looks to be just the one, unless there was one in your shoulder. Or, that was a feather. There's a feather. Well, buddy, I got you a barrel. It seems you've already found it. That is the fastest your AI has ever picked up on a barrel for me. Can I pick this up? It didn't break. Which I think is very weird. I think it's really weird. Two of them. There's three of them, right? Three full-on turnables? No, that's just the one turnable. What was the point of coming in here for? Except to maybe rip this cart. Oh, it opened them all. Cool. Yep, that one's also broken. Ah, fully functional cart. What the? No. How? What am I even pulling this out for? What did I just pull that out for? Unless Trico is about to launch me into the stratosphere. See, now it's talking about issuing commands, so they totally want me to get Trico to step on it to launch me into the stratosphere, right? It means I've got to line it up, but Trico's kind of just in the way. There, I think. I See if I'm right. Okay. Let's line it up a little better, I guess. Since apparently I smacked right into something. Hold on, Trico, hold on. I'm getting there. Smacked my whole head into it. Where does this one open? Now we can come back up through the front entrance. Got it. Because that's where that gate was. What's through here? Besides blinding sunlight. Was it just connect me to here? Oh. Because there's a gate here. Fascinating. What's the point? Question mark. There's nothing to lift that gate. This is just an outside path. At least so it seems. In fact, I can't really figure out which way one's supposed to go once they get up here. It seemed that two of the paths lead to the same thing. Alright, let's go get Trico. I smack into every single wall in creation. Oh, okay. Would you prefer I led you? Is there an eye somewhere I don't see? Oh, okay. Why are you making such intense whine noises? Is there another spirit in you that I just cannot see? Where are you going, bud? Where are you going? I think we gotta go that way. Okay, fine. I will go that way myself. The way that I still don't actually know where we need to go from here. He's looking at something over there. Oh, he's looking at that ledge. Maybe he can make that jump. I don't believe in you, but I'll pretend. Do you think you can't make that jump? Is that what it is? Oh no, now suddenly you're invigorated to try and make the jump, huh? Why did it have to take me twice to tell you? Go into the cave. I tried to casually get off of him, and instead I had to face plant my way off of him. Yeah. Are all of these closed? It does just mean there's a hole somewhere up top that the... There it is, that the stupid camera doesn't like to let me look at. Yeah, I've still got complaints about this camera, okay? It's a little hard to puzzle when your camera is stupid. Hey, Trico? Trico? Yeah, big old hole right there? Where are you going? No, bud. Turn around. Yeah, that hole. Thank you. You want to jump down, bud? Die. How do I resurface? Is that just something he does automatically? Because that's kind of stupid. But whatever, I guess. Down we go. I can't even make it that far, huh? Trico, can you dive for me, please? Trico's just staring at me. Like, look at this idiot. Like, I know what I need to do. I need Trico to help me dive way deeper than this little boy can get down to.
Ethan!
I don't know why the multiple attempts to make that happen didn't happen, but okay. Well, I'm glad you thought to dry off, Trico, because I'm about to make you just dive back into the water. Now down. Well, it was really close to what I wanted. So let's try one more time. Trico, since when were your horns this long? Trico's horns were never this long.
Well,
Well, that doesn't even make sense, because I'm about to make you re-dive. Now get back in there. I feel like I'm a horrible abuser of this animal. I'm not. But that's sort of what it feels like. Come on, please. No, not forward, down. I need you to stop treading, and I need you to go down. Dive. Don't you dare get out of this water again. I need you to dive. Why do you refuse to do it? Would you please dive for me? For the love of God, if you get out of this water one more time. Alright, that's alright. Fuck it. I'm ending the episode. God damn it. Thank you all so much for joining me. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like and comment down below. Tell me the games you're seeing on the channel. And if you feel so inclined, check out everything else that I do using the Linktree link down in the description. I'm tired of this stupid-ass bird dog not listening to my commands. When that's the only thing it's supposed to do. I'll see all of you when I see you.